And the big night has arrived. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time here. It's Fenerbahce, and they take on Slavia Prague.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
Nikolai Stanciu. Oh, good vision. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Now sending it in. Not away completely. And problem solved for now. And he's beaten him here. And his teammate got him out of trouble. The high press was very much on.
Big chance! The opening goal in the final! And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
One nil then. Sosa, Berisha, Irfan Can Kavechi.
Good use of advantage by the referee.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
Olayinka.
And unable to keep the ball. Mergin Berisha. Dimitrios Pelkas. Özil. At times they make passing look easy. Pelkas.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Well, let's see about the cross.
And clears his lines.
Stanciu. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
And he's made headway. He'll try his luck here. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping.
Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Playing it in, and you need your defender to take charge. Nikolai Stanciu. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Great pressure to win the ball back. And played in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Fruitful looking attack.
Chance to finish. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And just look at these fans. The trophy coming their way, surely.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Özil. Jose Sosa has it. That's how to rob them of possession. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. Fenerbahce have controlled the flow of the game, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Özil. Can't argue with that little move. Özil. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, he likes to run at them. And the cross goes in. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Sosa. Well, nicely cut out. Dimitrios Pelkas. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Irfan Can Kaveci. Berisha. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? He's in here. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Oh, that's a fine pass. Showing good defensive judgment. Sosa. Dimitrios Pelkas. Irfan Can Kaveci. An effective challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Opportunity! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And over comes the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Useful looking ball. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Who can he pick out? Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Thumped clear. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Dursun. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Olayinka. Can they hit on the break? But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Sosa. Dursun. Not showing good patience. Kadioglu. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Just 10 minutes to go. Excellent vision. This could finish it. A goal! And that is going to be that. Name on the trophy for certain.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Pelkas, Kim, Ferdi Kadioglu. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Can they take advantage? This looks interesting. A really top-notch piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Good tackle, take it away. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it.